Hey.
Salted caramel cluster.
Absolutely.
What's up, you guys? It's Kimmy again. So excited. Can I tell y'all what I'm excited for? I'm excited for fall. Okay, I don't look. Listen, I'm here for it. I don't care. I feel like my kids are going to hate me because Christmas is gonna be on the way, like halfway through the year. Christmas is on the way, okay? It's actually iced because it's not cold yet, but so excited for fall. So I just wanted to give y'all some lips, some inspiration. That's good. Anyway, I want to give you guys some lips, some of my favorite lippies. That word is so annoying, I don't care. Anyway, so I'm gonna give you guys some lips that'll be transitional to the fall and just throughout whatever, like some chill lip colors that I just want to show you guys. So let's get into the lips, okay? I think the first one that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with some nudes. So these are my natural lips right here. I do have like a natural dark kind of liner situation, but I always put liner on anyway just to make it like super sleek. So I'm gonna use a NYX brown pencil. It's literally called brown. So line it up. Ooh, Sade. I go a little bit under here. See, it just makes it more precise. Okay. Then I'm gonna take one of my favorite nudes, and that is the Sueno de Coco by Colourpop. I love this color. Dab it in. And if you need to, go back over it just a little bit, so it won't be a harsh line. And there's this nude, Coco de Sueno by Colourpop. Next, I'm gonna do the Anastasia Peachy. It's another nude that I love. So let me go in with Nutmeg this time. It's a little lighter. It's a warmer color. I'm honestly like, I can wear nude lips like every day. I love them so much. So this is my other favorite. It's Peachy and it's a matte lip. It's a matte lipstick. The other one was a matte liquid lipstick, so it's kind of dry. This one is not as dry. It's like a lipstick and it doesn't last as long as the other one, but it lasts like enough. And then this is another NYX liner and this one is called Nutmeg. Obviously a more peachy color than the other one, which was more like a brownie nude color. Okay, so next I'm gonna go with another color by Anastasia. And it's another liquid lipstick and it's called Cider. I'm feeling this obviously because it's cute, but like it's called Cider, so duh, I'm gonna use it. It's about to be fall, about to be drinking cider. Yeah, this one's cute. I'm not gonna put any liner on and I'm gonna see how it works. Okay, so I could definitely use a liner with this, but I really like it. It is called Cider by Anastasia. Super cute, super fall-like, super warm. Really good for work. It's like chill, not too cray-cray. No liner. Again, this is just the lip, so that's pretty cool. And these are liquid lips, so these will literally last all day. Yeah, I won't get on your cup. It's Anastasia, Beverly Hills, and it's a liquid lipstick, and the color is Cider. I like it. I like it. Okay, I'm gonna put that to the side. I would use a liner, maybe not. I don't know. It's cute though. Okay, now I'm gonna do a color that I had in my pictures, I think like last couple weeks ago, where I had a jean jacket on. This is the color it was. So cute. It looks purpley, so like I don't think I would like get it normally, but Anastasia is so generous and sweet and so cool. She like sent me these colors. And I think everything was like specific to what my skin color is because she knows what color I am. So I was like, this seems a little cray cray, but I tried it and it's so cute. So I'm gonna put it on for y'all. It is a liquid lipstick. It's called Madison. Super cute. Okay, so honestly, I would not pick this up, but when I put it on and I took pictures in it, like, I loved it. It's not my normal vibe. Like, I'm normally like a nude or, you know, something chill, but, or like red, but like this was like, okay, purple, I can do it. But it really was cute in pictures, so I really like it. Again, this is Anastasia liquid lipstick and it's the color Madison. When you look at it, it looks straight up purple, 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 but it's super cute. So, I love it. Cute. Next I'm going to do a lipstick. So this is a lot softer. This is an Anastasia matte lipstick in the color Brandy. Super cute. Super fall. No liner, just going to go on with the lipstick. Now this is super fall, love it! This is, again, matte lipstick Anastasia in the color Brandy. Super cute. It's like super chocolatey. It's called Brandy, so duh. Super cute. Okay, last but certainly not least, I'm gonna do a dark color. It is another liquid lip, and it is called Lava by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and it's a liquid lip, super cute. Another chocolatey brown color, and it is called Lava. I already know it's about to be super vampy. Now this is chocolate. Oh, that's cute. Okay, girl, that's cute. Oh, I like this. This one is Anastasia Liquid Lipstick in Lava. I'm feeling this. It's like a super dark, cool tone, chocolatey, like burr. It's cold outside. Ooh. She may have won with this one. This one won. Lava. Let me say that again for y'all. Lava liquid lipstick in Anastasia Beverly Hills. Lava liquid lipstick. Anastasia Beverly Hills. Lava liquid lipstick. Okay. You need to. This may be a whole entire vibe. Now I do like these. They last. You made it a little grease to get it off, but it will last you. It will not crackle crack all day. It'll just be there living, breathing. Like I said, you could be drinking. Nothing. I'm feeling this. I'm feeling this one. Okay, so that's it. And I just want to share with y'all my lips. And of course I'll list everything down that I used, and I'll try to link it up as well. But yeah, these are my all-time favorite right now. I'll probably hit you with another one in a couple months, but like, these are my favorite right now, especially since the fall is coming. Like, I'm so excited. I can't do these summers here, y'all. Like, I got thin California blood, okay? This humidity and this heat, like, my skin is too thin for all that. Like, I can't do it. I'm ready for the fall. Can't say what I'm gonna be in winter. Ready for the fall and ready for it not to be humid anymore. Yeah, so thanks. That's what's up. Thanks for watching, and y'all have a good week. Hit me.